block on the end of the street there. Sully and Monroe, take the other end. We're looking for a redhead picking up her kid, so I need every car leaving the area checked out.
Boss, if we don't get her here, we may not get another chance.
We're gonna find her face.
Jelly.
What?
It's her. She's a teacher. She's not a parent. Her students are her kids. Oh, my God, Jelly, she has the package. Cindy? Cindy? We need for you to stand still.
What's going on?
We need to talk to you privately. Kids, we're going to talk to Miss Cynthia, okay? We need for you to walk away from her.
I don't understand.
Miss Cynthia, I need you to have those kids walk away from you right now. I'll explain it to you when the kids are safe.
Safe? All right, kids, you all go over by the gate now, okay? Cynthia needs to talk to the police officers. If you don't go over by the gate, you'll miss snack time tomorrow.
Cindy, that package that's in your hand, I'm gonna walk towards you and take it away from you.
I wanna know what's going on.
Don't move. Listen to me. There may be a bomb inside that box. I'm just gonna take the box from you, okay?
Yokas.
Jelly.
Yokas, we got a bomb squad coming.
Jelly, this kid's all over the place. I'm gonna take the box. Just nice and easy, okay? Just nice and easy. I'm gonna take this from you, okay? Don't shake the box, okay?
Detectives don't really do this kind of thing.
It's good to know.
Hey, you've done good. Look at all the families and the kids you saved. Let's go get something to eat.